since they've arrived, they've had a pretty good firefight here. They've got 6 departments on the scene right now, and just the 6th one just arrived with a compressed air foam truck. They've got about 200 tires that are on fire out behind the station, out behind this building now, and they're trying to get those put out with foam, keep from having so much runoff that could be environmentally harmful. They're probably going to be here for a couple of 3 more hours anyways, I guess. Depends largely on how long it takes to get those tires put out. Then they can concentrate on the rest of it.